Big T's.
James.
Oh, we're next. Oh, here.
No, Belle's taking it. Belinda.
Belinda. Yeah. It's already rolling.
Oh, it's taking.
Good. Can you see this?
All right. We squeeze in here.
James.
Your zipper's down. Okay.
My zipper's down?
Oh, frisky. Maybe Tony. Look.
Everybody's looking.
She's going to frisk you if you're
not careful. Oh, hey.
That's a great shot.
Long time since I've been frisked.
James, you're flying.
Here, watch.
We have a cheering section.
Hi, sorry, James.
Let's all three look at this flag.
Yeah, ready? Okay. Ready? One, two, three.
You got to look at his flag.
Look.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, Bob.
Okay.
No, it's rolling.
You're fine now.
Bob De Plaza.
Look, we're not seeing him.
Okay, oh, it's all good. All
right. You know, it really doesn't matter because a dead bird never falls out of the nest.
Hey! What are you talking about? How do you know about a dead bird?
That's the worst thing I've ever heard.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Somebody told him.
No,
I've never heard that.
I've never heard that.
You got all of his quotes.
Who said that? Winston Churchill.
He said it to his wife.
Good.
Oh, okay. I wasn't going to refer to that.
She shouted up, and I was like, I don't see you.
By whiskey and bullets. He said, I'd rather be full of whiskey than bullets.
He also said this. He was having lunch with a woman he hated.
Oh, doing good now.
He was having tea with him. And she finally turned to him, and she was so disgusted with his policy or whatever. I don't know what she was mad at. She says, this is stupid. He said, madam, if you were my wife, I would drink it.
I've researched him a bunch. He drinks pretty good. And a woman came up at one of his parties and said, Mr. Churchill, you are drunk. And he says, yes, ma'am, I am. And you are ugly. But tomorrow, I'll be sober.
That's a good one. That's awesome.
All right, one more.
He's a really
good guy.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, my God. He's my hero.
No, two more.
Oh, we're still.
Two more.
We're still rolling video.
Two more.
What was his name? Scott.
Where are you?